It's us.
Fuck me, mate. We straight in this bitch, bro. Look at this shit. Oh, gotta go in here first. I've not done that in a while. Who am I? Am I the cunt with the... Fuck yeah, oh bro, this is my favourite character when I played Mob of the Dead. I don't know why, he was just such a badass.
Who am I?
You're the fucking rat cunt, you're the snitch.
Oh, okay. Bro, yeah. This is actually, what the fuck, this is actually sick.
Nah, okay. I'm completing the Easter egg song on this because the song fucking bangs. This is hands down one of the greatest songs in the world. We've got a times two. There's actually a method I know how to get Jug, Speed Cola, I think Double Tap, and pretty much the entire map open by one.
Alright, we get it, Jesus.
Together, like, all the zombies here first, get the double points, and then you shoot them in the leg, and then you knife them, yeah, you...
What? Switch weapon.
Damn.
Hey, you can't fucking ourselves. Oh, yeah, gee, when you flip, oh.
Oh, mate, fam, this is sick. This map actually looks so fucking detailed. This is like, I
actually want to stop playing just to admire.
Hold on, how much points we got? Okay, let's just go for a little view. Hold on, real quick, let's go look at the detail down here.
I got a part.
Oh, we got an Asagat part, mate. Look at, like, all the cells and shit. Bro, they've even actually got the dogs. Oh, fuck yes. I actually wonder, okay, I remember this tactic. Throw a grenade down there.
It works.
Does it give you 20 points?
Yeah.
It's actually... Oh, my God, bro. What the fuck? The B2R's here. Oh.
This feels so nostalgic.
Bro, fuck me. You're telling me, bro, this is better than fucking Treyarch's version. And I'm only in fucking Broadway. I haven't even got to the main cafeteria. You know, honestly, no, okay. Let's not do this dog right now. Let's actually go exploring. Oh, we even got one afterlife only when you played co-op. Oh, we got the key up here.
Who's doing the afterlife?
You know what? I got this. I might ask you to revive me, eh? Okay, I don't think I can do the tactic from Mob where you just stand in the bottom at the front and you just jump up. I could... Oh, we haven't opened this door, eh? No, we have not. Okay, can't do that tactic then either. That was cool.
How do we turn on the washing machine again? Oh, it's the power thing here.
Oh, yeah, you gotta go into Afterlife. You should not have done that, by the way.
Why is that?
Because now there's more zombies coming. I'm dead. No, I'm alive.
Yo, we got another part.
Right, let's get the fuck out of here.
There's a door here?
Oh, bro, mystery box is here. Nah, mystery box is here. Wait, what?
There was never a door here.
There was not?
Nah, but it's 30,000 to open it.
An RPG, bro. This just takes me right fucking back.
Nah.
Can we go to the rooftop?
I like how we go into the rooftop before we even get one wolf down.
Yeah, no, I'm just exploring, bro. The showers look fucking gorgeous. You can actually see people on this wall. Missing person, missing child, missing people. Ray Skywalker. Oh my god, okay, we can do this wall. I just one tap the fuck out of Brutus.
I'll do the afterlife for this one.
You know how to do this?
Yeah, you go around here, go over here, and then jump up here. And then would I go shot just the door?
Just the door, and then you go down the door and you get Deadshot Daiquiri right here.
Like, it's so hard to see in Afterlife.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah, here's the real question. Does this work?
Ooh, the old jumps here.
Yeah, I'm keen to get a sniper and we'll try it.
Oh, bro, we can build the plane. No way we can build the fucking plane.
Well, I mean, there was parts that we were grabbing for it.
True that.
We still haven't even gone down the bottom yet.
Where's Electric Cherry? Oh my god, the golden table.
Let's go to this wolf down here.
Yeah, we'll get this wolf and then we'll go to the docks.
Okay. Is there anything around here I can do?
Go up top and do Electric Cherry.
Double points. And the gondola.
Do the gondola as well, yes, please. Okay, let's not open that door. Just go fully around. Now, I'm curious if it's going to be the same song, because when we get to the docks, I'm going to release the Easter egg song. This way. What am I, G? I've got the ideas. I know this map fucking in and out. Okay, you know what, real quick, I'm just going to do an afterlife.
I got a part. Asagat, yo, we've almost got the Asagat.
Yeah, you know.
Fuck, that's the last zombie. We'll go downstairs.
Down here, yeah. Oh, holy fuck, that looks so nice.
Hole.
Gotta open this. Gotta do that code as well.
Oh, yeah, fuck. No, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Yeah, actually, I'm coming.
I'm going into afterlife. I'm not going into afterlife. I'm now under the map.
Hey.
Oh no, I'm in afterlife now.
If you can't, you can't.
4, 1, 2.
4, 1, 2. Did you crack that? Easy. There should be a, there's also a shield part here. This is one of the spawns at least.
I would love to go get Jug.
Oh no, I got the piece. We can go get Jug. Oh, fuck, I'm in tough life. I'm gonna go get Jug. Can I jump down here without dying? Yeah, follow me, G. I'm gonna take you to a magical place right here. You see how that's open? Yeah, so you do that. You get the part, you get the fuck out of here. Okay, come here, look right here.
I'm buying this, so.
Oh yeah, no, you're back to the point. Alright, come here, right here. Sure, please. Right here? The bottle.
Oh. Might.
The song fucking slaps. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm sorry, but that song fucking sucks.
A song as a child, every time I played this map, I would always turn this shit on.
Does this mean that Tomahawk is done?
This does indicate that Tomahawk is done.
It's here.
Oh, press E.
Doesn't fire.
Oh my god.
I use it.
I press E. I don't know what you fucking press.
Nah, man.
I'm dead. I died. I'm under the water.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
Don't die. Please don't die.
I want to use the health retriever. I don't know how to use it.
Whatever your throw button is for the second shit.
Should be E.
I'm stuck.
No. Please tell me you're spawning in or some shit.
I'm fucking under the water. Like, if I could. Can you revive me by any chance? Am I dead?
Nah, it's just an option.
I'm stuck, like, I can't spawn in. I'm under the map with my gun out. Fuck.
There's a lot of zombies.
I really don't want this to end because I'm enjoying myself way too much, but I'm pissed off at the moment. Reviving me.
Thought I did.
Did you fully?
Yeah. If I get trapped somewhere, I'm fucking dead. I need ammo.
Where are you at the moment?
Try and get Jug. No, I got Jug.
Am I finally bleeding out or something? My screen's getting a little bit darker.
I got ammo. Coming to get you.
I can't even move. Like, I legit cannot do fucking anything. You're right in front of me, okay? You're right in front of me, on me. You're not in the round, maybe?
Alright, fingers crossed.
Nope, I'm still under the water. Help me. I mean, yeah, there's really nothing I can do.
Sheesh.
Wait, so if you die,
can I come down and get you?
Well, that's what I'm wondering, like.
Nah, I can't do. I can't do shit. I'm getting connection interrupted.
Rachel, I was enjoying this game, like the Reagan. Like, I'm alive. I'm just glitched. I'm missing everything. Skateboards, nothing. There's no suicide button. This will be the one time to kill yourself.
I'm locked down now.
See, if you die, then I'm a connection interrupter.
Beautiful.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, let's go.
Still good. Get on this bitch. He dead.
I'm gonna pick punch the ass again. Fucking shit.
Let's go. Get on the chair.
Board the plane.
I'm not on the plane.
Is it the others? Are they behind? A speakeasy. Are you keen to go see what the $30,000 door is?
Yeah. Well, man. Ooh. Get on this beat.
What the fuck are we going to? What the fuck is this?
Stamina here? What the fuck is all this?
Did I just spend $30,000 just to get stamina?
I think so. I mean, there's nothing else here we can do, right? Uninteract with any of this shit.
Well,
No. Now, to be fair, not a complete waste of time. You know, you got a little Easter egg in here, right? You come over here, see this head in here? This was like a secret melee weapon that was, like, deleted from the files of all the dead. I mean, you got that. Pretty sure these are the cunts from, like, DE.
Oh. Back to it.
But is there anything like else? No, that's literally it.
Get in here. Just don't do anything.
Well, I mean, this could be the easiest round 100 of our lives.
This is a fat spot, and I'm about to die. Get the fuck out of my way.
I'm going down the riskiest path. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh my fucking god. Am I stuck? Am I glitched? Can't move and I got a white screen, but now I'm here.
Just doesn't do it. Oh! My first down.
I'm on the stairs. You're reviving me.
Yeah, and now it doesn't actually do it.
The big 3-0, you know what, I think this just deserves a good old just end game. No, not even life taken to a zombie. You keep that one down. 100.
Oh, go.
I got the more fucking Barrett.
Let's see if they have added it in.
Oh, yep, yeah, okay, it's there. Oh my god, so spooky. Fuck me, I almost shat my pants.